All right, we are back. Another stream. Another good stream with Zoom. Also, I wanted to thank everybody for joining in right now. So psyched for another stream. Can't wait to kill these fuckers. Gets me all pumped up. Advanced research complex. Private offices. All right. Get the Wraith or her stuff. Let's see what she got in her office. Be brighter tomorrow. Let's see. It's like hotter than hell. All right, we're in
now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
All right, let's go.
State-of-the-art research, design, and production center.
Get him out.
From robotics to weaponry.
Rest in peace. And now, no rest. Rest in peace, fat boy.
Lockdown.
Let's see what's in here. Gotta check out every spot they allow you in. So you don't miss anything. Holy shit.
Nothing without believers.
I don't hear your voice.
We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance? and control of the situation.
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Oh! The fuck? Better get one over me. First, berserk mode. Okay, run. Fuck this. I think you die. Fuckers are annoying.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Yeah.
Lockdown disengaged.
not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please. Inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Go.
missile beam, huh? Not to put a new upgrade. Oh shit, I want to get down there. Okay, there we go. Thank you. predator tokens. What else? Holy shit. Skip out on that and grab it. Oh. When charged, correctly charged, idolize and compress deep pockets of energy can produce the control manner. Oh shit. One type of final look like this. No. Alright, let's see what this does.
One.
output.
Checking out my G Fuel. Guess we go. Sorry, guys. Fuck. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Oh, hit the guy. Not at the moment, not right now. But thanks for asking. Oh shit! Did we poop? Should I get it? Oh, yeah. Well,
remote presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Shit. Oh, good. Oh, yeah, we're good. Nice. Come down here, coward! You're making me chase you now? Alright, bitch.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. Thank you.
metal barrel.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
That he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word for attending.
This. Big monster and big guns. Nope. Oh shit. They don't get my way.
Demonic presence has not saved you.
All right. For one over, boy.
The Revenant program, helping UAC members become all that they can be.
From somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could ride.
It's in the way.
I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Let's see. Agent Tech. They're in the late 20th century. Let's see. Oh, wait. Go up here.
Ah!
Through a portal. Home.
access eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Right there? Oh shit. It doesn't look like it. Let's see.
Masamedna, Cryos in Ligma, in Mat Dilak, Creon Hai, Olin Divinu.
I feel like something is gonna happen.
Led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Nice. That's all. That's almost finished health. There we go.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Go around.
Lockdown disengaged.
Of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that if there was a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing I could stop.
Thank you.
close to work.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Not safe. Buy some more shields.
And accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
I need some more. Shit.
we're doing this?
there, come on. Finally. Right, bitch.
Had, as he
fuel. Oh, nice. Go. I know it's a quick step. There we go. Ah, should have been a problem. boom, headshots. floor. I'll be right back, guys. I just have to use the bathroom. back. Very good.
Let's see.
always take advantage of that glory. Where am I going? Where am I going? Yo! Shit. Oh shit, I was gonna make that jump. Ooh. fighting each other. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
out to the Titan. fuck. Run. Oh shit, I'm getting out of there. There. Come on, yeah. Get out of there. Get out of there. Come on. Fuck. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I want to thank everybody for joining in. If you enjoyed the stream and the gameplay, it's pretty awesome. Long drinking my G Fuel here. I want to wish you all a happy good day. And I'll see you soon in the next stream. Alright, take care.